here with Lana Doran. Lana, into the cup final, a 75-66 win over Leicester. You must be delighted.
Yeah, a huge win for us. Coming into the game, Leicester's a really, really strong side, so we knew we had to bring our best. It was going to be right down to the end, which it was, and we battled really hard and had a really good fourth quarter, which ultimately led us to the win.
Yeah, you say the fourth quarter. The defence has carried the team the last couple of weeks, and it did again down the stretch, holding Leicester to just nine points.
Yeah, I think defensively they've got a lot of threats, so our communication was vital. We had a couple of dips, but quickly regained ourselves and spoke in huddles and just said that had to be corrected, and it was, and we played tough.
Leicester have a really good run at the moment, a lot of momentum coming in. They've been hurting a lot of teams in transition, but transition defence was great.
Yeah, I think I read the stat line, it was 8 fast break points, which was huge for us because combination of their last two games had been about 58 points from fast break, so we knew that it wasn't so much about us crashing the O-boards, it was about us trying to get back and contain their transition, as that's where they get a lot of buckets.
You talked about rebounding, again, a huge advantage on the rebounding, winning the boards by 13, that always helps.
Yeah, a huge win by 13, that's massive for us. We're not the best rebounding team, that's not one of our biggest strengths, but today we just out-hustled and we got some loose balls and deflections, which just led to us getting a few more rebounds, which was crucial for us.
Obviously, the final's now a month away at Birmingham against either Northumbria or Caledonia, don't know that yet. But an important game next week, down to the copper box and a TV game.
Yeah, really excited for a TV game. I think everyone's always pumped for that, so that'll be good. But we've got to enjoy this win for the moment. Credit to Leicester, they're an incredible team. Move on from here and then just next week at practice, prepare for Barking.
Thank you very much and good luck next Friday night.
You're welcome.
We have Michael Hanson-Morris with us, the assistant coach of the Wildcats. You must be really pleased with that one.
Yeah, Leicester are a great team. We knew it was going to be an absolute battle. They've been playing really well recently, but we just found ways to keep in the game at times where we didn't play so well. But on the whole, it was a very consistent 30-35 minutes. Making the cup final is a huge achievement.
Because for a while there, it didn't look, it looked like we'd just catch up, then they go away again, and with about 5 minutes left in the game, they were still 8 points up.
Yeah, there was a big play by Siobhan with four or five minutes left when we were down 8 and in a little bit of trouble, the 3-1 to get us back to 4. But on the whole, we just really executed in the defensive end in the fourth quarter, and that really gave us a chance to get back in the game. But I think the positive from that was when we didn't play so well, we found ways just to be around and make sure we weren't too far back. So when we had the run at the end, we were in striking distance.
And there were some outstanding individual performances, but overall, it has to be, the team performed excellently, didn't they?
Oh yeah, it was outstanding. I mean, there's even players in there that are disappointed with how they played today, which I think as a coach is great for us. People always keep pushing to get better. Siobhan was huge down the stretch, hit a couple of big threes for us today. But yeah, you say it can't be done without the team. Ultimately, the defence won us the game, and that is a team effort, 1 through 5 on the court, and then the bench were involved in the game and really kept people engaged and active, and we're really delighted with the group.
Okay, so the final's the 28th in Birmingham, and our record in finals isn't all that good, is it? So what's going to happen this time?
Well, my record today, I'd lost my last 6 semi-finals personally, so I've done my streak now, so it's time to fix the club streak of finals. Northumbria, Caledonia, it's going to be a tough matchup in Birmingham for sure. We've got some time to prepare, but for now it's focusing on the league and we've got a big game coming up on Friday night.
Thanks very much, Michael.
Thank you.
Congratulations.